There's really three things that make Beacom College super special in my mind. One of them is just always staying on the leading edge of technology. Another one is we're very, very hands-on. Everything we do is application-based and it's hands-on. And through that, whenever students go out into the workforce, they're ready. It's not theoretical, they are ready to do it. And then finally, it's that part of it. It's that real-world application. So it's not esoteric, it's real, it's the hands-on, real-world application and staying on that leading edge. I think those are the things that make it really special.
We are doing the same thing. We have the same level of education as schools on the East and West Coast. And we have a project-based education system where our students put their hands on the product at all times.
I think it's really cool to see students finally be able to apply sort of the collective knowledge base they have created to a problem, right? They know that they take a series of classes with us over a number of years, but actually seeing them take what they've learned in the classroom and either solve a problem, build a new tool, help a customer identify flaws in the network, whatever it may be, seeing them apply those skills for the first time is really enjoyable.
As far as like keeping up with, let's say, newer technologies or modern reverse engineering and exploitation techniques, looking at capture the flag events is really helpful, because the people that are building those problems are usually building them based off of some complex problem they've been working on, or some, you know, new bug or new piece of strange code that they've been seeing in the field. And so competing in capture the flag events and observing all of those interesting problems is a good way to keep up as well.
Through competition, students learn, and they really learn how to think differently. So it's not do step one, do step two. They're given a problem and they can solve that problem 100 different ways. And through competitions, they get better. It takes practice, right? They get better at that.
We promote the ability to fail and fail in a controlled environment, because failure institutes learning at a rate 5 times that of not failing.
I like the size of our institution and the amount of engagement allows us to have with students, right? I have lots of students who know me on a first name basis. I know them on a first name basis. And I think that's only possible when you have small class sizes, a small institution. And I think that's what makes, I don't know, the Beacom probably a pretty strong contender in any cyber field, is being able to have that one-on-one experience.
I always like seeing our faculty and our students just pushing the boundaries, learning new things, teaching us new things, and as we learn them, then we teach them back to them. That is super exciting, pushing those boundaries, getting better at what we do. We're in the process, we're growing, so we have a growing in student enrollment. It's an interesting problem to have. We're in the process of hiring as many as 5 new faculty members, and as we continue to grow, we're always reevaluating how many faculty members we need to make sure that we can keep our classes small and that our students really are getting the focused education and the attention that they deserve.